He said. Yeah. I just wanted to just have just a sit down, like we do that. We do it at my job in real life. We do it once a month. Just kind of get to see everybody together. I wanted to record us all together, and that way, when I put it up, that kind of when people watch our videos and they know who all is in our crew. And as we grow, we'll keep doing this. We'll keep having powwows, and we'll have that way. We've got it all on video and stuff. It goes on our channel, and that way, when we add people and they get on there, they look and they see how we've been growing. As you look back at all our videos, you'll see our crew growing. So, and I see we got the red going on. And then, like every once in a while, I think every once in a while we should team up in pairs or whatever, and go into public maps and just ride around, represent, and try and talk. You know what I mean? Just having fun. It's kind of like doing a walk around, or like gangs do that. They do like drive-throughs where they all bunch up and they go and ride through and like do convoys and stuff. We could all load into a public session and do a convoy, get a bunch of armored trucks and just drive through. Don't fuck with anybody, just drive through so people see us. They'll be like, damn, look at them, they're fucking souped up, they're united, you know what I'm saying? We want to show how united we are. So that's all I really wanted to say. What's up, Scornoso? There you go. Yeah. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. I got you. I think I'm gonna write everybody's name down. Like I have the social club. Like I've been going on there more often now. Yep. That way I can keep track who's who. Yeah, I seen that. I didn't realize it was Kenny at first. And then I went back and looked. I thought it was somebody else. Yeah. Yeah, he just likes to talk shit. He likes to talk shit and do gay shit. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
I think we got, yeah. Yeah, I think we got a good crew of people right now. I really do. Especially, and also, the ones here, and also the people that aren't here. Yeah, they're all hanging out. So. All right, look at my back. Yeah. Hey, you drop me on the ground, Rebel? Yeah, that's perfect. Appreciate it. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and spin the wheel while I'm here. At some point, I need to sell my goods at the at my nightclub so I can I 'cause I need to relocate. I'm gonna re. All right. Yeah, my 'cause I'm trying to relocate my nightclub up to up closer into the city. So, but in order for me to do that, I have to sell all my goods first. Which one do you? I'm all the way down, like the bottom right.
Got some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are
I'm
available.
about to go, I'm gonna be going back there in a minute. I'm at the casino about to spin the wheel. I have to look. I have to look again. Oh, it hasn't been 24 hours. Really? Yeah, but it won't let me move it until I sell my goods. Yeah, because I got all that stock there. Yeah, I got like 1.1 million in stock there. So I gotta sell that. Oh yeah. The lot. I think you know what? 'Cause my auto shop. Ooh, that one's really close too. That one right there. That's the one I want right there. Downtown. Downtown Vinewood would be perfect for me, 'cause that's right by my agency and it's right close to my bunker. $1,670,000. Sweet. What's up, Norso? Doing Oh, my shit was mine was turned down, sorry. Yeah. Yeah, my nightclub goods.
How's it going?
I'm delivering a vehicle, so nobody bump into me. Easy money.